Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brad. I'm the Brad Knuckles. Click on channel. And obviously, I am the one hosting. Two reactions in one day. Aren't you guys fucking lucky? I'm gonna try and get back on my reaction video grind and try and upload some more. I'm hoping soon, fingers crossed, to probably do a peep reaction because I know you guys like the little peep reactions. So I'm hoping to do one. But right now, we are reacting to Jay-Z, Nas, and DMX. Their new song, Bath Salts. I don't know if it's new, but it might be a remastered. But if it's new, that's fucking awesome. Jay-Z, one of the greatest of all time. Nas, same Nas. Everyone knows Nas. And then also the late, great DMX. I know when DMX died, I was like really upset. Because DMX is an iconic... He's an iconic human being. He's, especially for rap, like, he is one of the most iconic. Like, he's one of the most well-known and one of the most iconic. So, I'm going to be reacting to their song, Bath Salts. Also, I apologise about my last reaction with the Eminem reaction. My computer did physically die. So, I am now on Spotify because hopefully it won't die. Fingers fucking crossed. But yeah, the Eminem song got a 10. So let's see if this one can do the exact same. Let's do this. Go. Pump is the living, Coca-Cola is the sponsor. I run up with your poop. Pump is a monster. Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be wifey like that. I'm the king of some under, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up, to be loved. Shakespearean experience to be us. Jumping off boats, hopping off another clip. Every 6 months I think I need a new bucket list. Yeah. You can always tell it's Jay. You can always tell it's Jay-Z. By his writing style. I like Jay. He's good. Jay is good. He's not in my top five, but Jay-Z is amazing. I'm way too much, y'all should share them. I'm feeling like a baron. All I need is a castle. Be my Halle Berry. All you need is a castle. All I need is heaven. I don't want the hassle. God bless the child again. Hold us on. My instincts guide me through this curse blow culture. Good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders. Won't be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tip me, make me have no soul. So I like to take a tap. I'm not keen of the backing. The backing track, the massive, like something sounds like a train horn. I'm not a fan of that, but so far the rhymes are pretty cool. Days when the paper was a major, but love was abundant. Before the God got the Godson upon the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with. Hate start with H, because the H come after a G. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the first night of... They won't say it face to face, they'll say it after I leave. So people won't chat shit about you to your face. That's the thing with modern day. People won't chat shit about you to your fucking face. Like, they have to go online and I'm going to cancel you. I've got a song on my second album called Fuck People. And I target cancel culture, so I can't wait for that one, that shit to come out. But people do. As soon as you leave the room, people have got all the things in the world to say about you. Like that's the thing. Like, people are too afraid of the world right now. Place she asked for the keys. It's my season, garden of Eden. We out of the need. Now we naked and savage. Hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor, pastor of feet. We ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha, she ain't got a ring, but she slides through when she rings. When I ring, sorry. Booty call. Set to the side. I still be this fly. Five rubs and Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach. Whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool of... Popeye. There was a Popeye lyric. I don't know if he meant a little bit of the restaurant and also the fictional character of Popeye. But he mentioned spinach, so I'm going off the actual character, Popeye. Yourself for a post with academics. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums. Wiping out everything in my... I'm an alien hovering over your city, shutting down the stadiums. Why does that sound like COVID?
Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit pop off. We don't blow it up until we blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing in action. Where are they at? See, you niggas never really been stuffed out. But you got enough mouth to get snuffed out. The rough route. We don't play around here, nigga. We grown. Start applying pressure. Give a dog a bone. I'm taking half. It's just that simple. Or I can start popping niggas like pimples. I'ma let you call it.
I can start popping like pimples. Holy, hello. Yeah. Basically, you talk, boom, you're done. It can mean either lyrically, like an Eminem style thing, lyrically you're going to get murdered, or you can mean like actual physical violence there. Fair play. Turned your whole block into death row. And that's the end of the song as well. That was an alright song, that. Like, obviously with Jay-Z, Nas and DMX, they're known for like amazing verses. So I think this song works perfectly without a chorus. Like, it works. And Jay was showing he can still rap. Nas was showing he can still rap. And DMX is just showing that even from beyond the grave, he's one of the greatest. Like, yeah. It was a good song. It was a very good song. I don't think it gets a 10. Because, like, some of the lyrics they had in that were just, like, a bit questionable. But overall, it was a good song. Like, so I can't rate it anything lower than an 8 because it was a good song. And actually, I'll probably give it an 8, to be fair. I'll probably give it an 8 because I weren't a fan of the beat. And I weren't a fan of some of the, like, the lyrical style of the song. Like, it was alright, but it was three legends. Three legends of rap. You can't knock it, but yeah, that's probably what the song's going to get is an 8. I'm actually going to try and do my outro this time, because Eminem broke my stream and then like I had to end the video because my phone then crashed. Shit's not going well today, it isn't going well. But yeah, that was Jay-Z, Nas and DMX with Bath Salts. Gets an 8 from me. What would you give it? Let me know down in the comments. And if you've got any other songs you want me to react to, let me know. I might do like a reaction video of a song that I already know and just reconstruct lyrics. Well, construct the lyrics from him. I've been tempted to do No Vaseline by Ice Cube. One of the best diss tracks I've ever heard in my entire life. But yeah, that was Bath Salts. Gets an 8. Remember, look after yourselves. Look after each other and stay happy, stay healthy. It's been a while since I've done that, so I'm surprised I still fucking remember it. Look after yourselves, look after each other, stay happy. Stay happy. Peace and good night.